For your syllabus, you have construction of right angle triangles. There are two methods. The first one is hypotenuse is given 7 cm. One of the angle is given 40 cm. So, one angle is given 40 cm. I am going to simply measure it. 40 cm. 40. So, it is the 40. So, obviously, another angle we already know. Since we are constructing a right angle triangle, the other one is 90 degree. Okay, don't forget the arrow again. This is AB and this is 40 degree. Then what we are going to do is we need the center of this line. That is, we are going to draw a perpendicular bisector of AB first. Okay. I'm going to draw this now. This is the perpendicular bisector that I have drawn. So here we get point M. Once you get point M, simply measure AM. Okay. Simply measure AM. And draw a semicircle. Okay, so then afterwards you can join these points. And here we get a right angle triangle ABC. So this is the extra line which I have done. Okay, so the second part is where 7.8 centimeters hypotenuse is given. So, I am going to mark 7.8. So, just label it AB this way. AB. You need to draw a perpendicular bisector of this line. Same as the first one. Up, down, more than half. Up, down. Okay. So, after that, draw a line. Okay, so then measuring AM, draw a semicircle like this. Okay, now what you are going to do is one of the sides, they have given one of the side is measuring 6.2 centimeters. So I am going to measure 6.2 on the scale like this. And then from point A, I am going to cut an arc on the semicircle. This radius is 6.2. So, after that, I am going to join this point with A. See? So, this AC here, AC is 6.2 centimeter. And AB is 7.8 centimeters.